The Texas A&M Mechanical Engineering Department has been consistently ranked in the top 10 U.S. public engineering programs. We are an institution of choice for students from around the world. Our students are serious about obtaining a degree and getting their start toward a successful engineering career. Through the curriculum, the department strives to prepare our students for careers in traditional mechanical engineering fields, as well as careers in cross-disciplined areas in research, academia, and industry.
When we think about mechanical engineering, what we're talking about first is mechanics, which describes how bodies and forces interact, so the influence of forces on different bodies or structures. When we talk about engineering, we're talking about design and innovation and creating systems or devices that can help society.
If you want to create, if you want to design, if you want to make a difference, if you want to know that you had a part in creating something that helps someone else, then mechanical engineering is definitely the place for you. If you want to make something completely new and to change the world, then mechanical engineering is definitely the place to start, especially here at Texas A&M. You have the biggest network, you have the most distinguished professors, you have some of the most interactive and most diverse research here.
Because mechanical engineering in particular is so broad of a field, you can pick any 10 mechanical engineers on the street and ask them what they do on a daily basis and get 10 extremely different answers, to the point where you wouldn't even realize these people had the same training.
Mechanical engineering opens up a world of possibilities to you, where you can use your creativity, your technical skills, and really find something that you're passionate about and make a difference in that area. To me, the most exciting thing about a mechanical engineering degree at Texas A&M is just the world of possibilities you have. I'm really excited about my job I have starting out at ExxonMobil working in fixed equipment, because I know I'm going to really like that. But I'm also really excited where if in 10 years I realize I don't like that kind of industry, I can go do something else.
Texas A&M Mechanical Engineering Department believes that mechanical engineering can be defined as the harnessing of energy. We believe the greatest harnessing of energy can be found in each one of our classrooms and labs.
Faculty members can do research anywhere. Those who choose to do research in a university environment are doing that because they enjoy working with students. They like engaging with students and helping students understand challenging concepts. It's refreshing for faculty members to be around college-age students. They bring new ideas, they bring different ideas, they bring energy and innovation into the classroom as well as into the lab. One of the things that I think is neat and an eye-opening experience, when we get students involved in research, they start seeing the university as a whole in a different way.
The James J. Cain Building houses state-of-the-art labs, classrooms, and study spaces, which are available to mechanical engineering students 24/7.
The students that are pursuing an education in mechanical engineering today will have endless opportunities waiting for them. The world is becoming more and more technical as we go. Cars are getting smarter. Our phones now are smarter than the computers that landed the Apollo 11 crew on the moon. The energy industry is an obvious place for mechanical engineering graduates to go, as there's challenges with extracting resources from the ground, as well as harnessing the wind as another form of clean energy, and making a lot of changes and continuing to meet the demands for the future. A lot of our nation's infrastructure is also aging. You see roads, bridges, all of these things that help make our country great will need upgrading. The mechanical engineers that graduate in the future from Texas A&M are going to have a world of possibilities.
We are excited about what the future holds for our department and invite you to join us for this incredible journey. Whether you are an undergraduate or a graduate student, you'll find the Department of Mechanical Engineering at Texas A&M University is a great place to be a part of.